One winter, when Mom was a girl, a snowstorm buried the whole village for weeks. A month later, Mom realized she hadn't seen her friend Nini since the storm. Mom stayed in the house. When she was alone, she heard a voice.
It's so cold, and I can't get warm.
Who's in the shadows? Who's ready to play?
Now I'm getting scared.
When the moon turns full, people walk in, and they don't come out.
Oh, right. Tomorrow's the full moon.
Exactly. I can't lose another delivery boy in the woods.
You should be careful. People have been disappearing in those woods you were camping in.
This is a mysterious little town you have here.
Mysterious town for mysterious children.
I'm gonna take a look around.
I was stolen from my home.
Come on!
When you're a waterbender in a strange land, you do what you must to survive.
Oh no! I did hear people screaming under the mountain. The missing villagers must still be there.
This blessed waterbender's with its glow, allowing us to do incredible things. I've never felt more alive.
Amo survival.
I don't know that spirits made prisons like this. Who brought you here?
This is a wild game of survival.
It was no spirit.
It was a witch.
She seems like a normal old woman, but she controls people like some dark puppet master.
You can control anything or anyone. Blood bending. They threw me in prison to rot. They deserve the same. You must carry on my work. I control every muscle, every vein in your body.
Stop. Please.
My work is done. Congratulations, Katara. You're a bloodbender.
Ha 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 ha